This video shows how to import FileMaker tables into FmPro Migrator. I'm using FileMaker Pro Advanced, which you can see on the left. And I have a FileMaker Pro database open in FileMaker Pro Advanced. I'm going to click on the FileMaker tab in FmPro Migrator on the right. I'm going to select an output directory. This is where FmPro Migrator will store its files. Selected a source and destination database. And now I'm going to open the Manage Database window in FileMaker, selecting the Tables tab. Select all of the tables using Command A. Click the Copy button. Close the Manage Database window. Click the Step Number 1 button in FmPro Migrator. The tables will be copied from the clipboard into FmPro Migrator. And clicking the Continue button brings up the Migration Process window where you can see the tables and the fields for each of the tables which have been imported into FmPro Migrator.